fiddly-dee. It's e-learning day, the snow is high, and I'm inside, and I'm supposed to be doing my homework, but I don't understand it, and... Wait. Didn't my teacher say something about checking my email? Maybe I'll do that. What? An email from Mrs. Akins? The resource teacher? Do I dare open it? She's a little odd. I slid dangerously. Dear Grandma Betty, please email me with any questions you may have. Type, call me, and your phone number, and I will call you. Oh, how convenient. Do I dare bother? Oh, well, yes, of course. It's still a school day, just because there's snow outside. She's still working, so... Let's live dangerously again. And type in... Call, C-A-L-L, space me, M-E, and my phone number, 260-555-555. And then she'll call me. But we'll see. Will she really? Oh, I'm so bored. Waiting for my students to email me so I can call them if they have questions so I can help them on e-learning day. Waiting, waiting, waiting. Oh, an email. It's from Grandma Betty. Oh, she sent me her phone. Oh, so excited. I get to use my new phone. Hello? Grandma Betty? Yes, that's exactly right. If you're not able to type the question in a way that you think someone can understand it, that's why you're calling me. Because that way you can just ask me the question without having to type it. What do you need? You know what? I'm not quite sure about that. When you get back to school, we'll work on that together, okay? What other questions do you have? Oh, well, you might want to ask your mom before you do something like that. And I'm pretty sure Mr. Olensky's project on global warming does not include singing, "Do you want to build a snowman?" in the middle of your living room while you build one. By the way, did you know why the circle was so hot? It was 360 degrees. No, it wasn't very funny, was it? Sorry. Oh, no, no. Don't use double negatives. And don't forget to use your periods. They have a point. Okay. Well, if you have any other questions, email me again. Oh, you can email me with any question, and I'll call you as many times as you need me to. Bye. That was so much fun. Hello, 8th grade Eagles and Stars. Today, I'm going to show you how to email me with your phone number if you have a question on e-learning day. Click compose. Type in my last name. And this name should pop up down here. Or you can type it out completely. akinskk@wccsonline.com. And if you can't remember that, pause this video and work on typing it while the video is paused. Then you go down to the subject area and type in the word help. This lets me know when I get this email that you need help. Now, in the body of your email, you won't have all of this down here because this is a signature that I have in all my emails. So just ignore this part. All you need to type is either help and your phone number or call me and your phone number. And I will call you and I will try to answer your questions. If I can't answer your questions, I will get a hold of your general education teacher and see if they can help me. Then after you have typed all of this and there's an address to me up here, you click the send button and I will get it in my email and it will be first come, first serve. So I will call people in the order that I get their emails. Have a great e-learning day. Hashtag e-learning day.
Alarms will buzz. Kids always snooze till the daylight comes. And I'll be doing whatever kids do on snow days. Hot chocolate in my face, snuggled against the fireplace, throwing a snowball at my sister's face on snow days. I'll finally see a winter storm blow snow upon my lawn, and then I'll see what really goes on when I'm not home. And I won't really care what my teachers all think of me. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be on snow days. Da-da. The snow and the cold are both so intense. Put them together and school's on the fence. Ra-ta-ta, da-da-da-da-da-doo. Winter's a good time to stay in and cuddle, but give me a snow day and I'll be a happy student. It gets cold, I like to hold on to my dreams. I'm relaxing in my bubble bath, just letting off steam. Oh, the ground will be white and the roads all covered in ice when I finally do what Memphis kids do on snow days. Oh.